Hello, Cookie Monster here. Today, me going to see what shape is best for cookies. Okay, see these cookies here, over here, they're all different shapes. And me going to see now. This one here, this whole pile here, they square-shaped cookies. See the square? Yeah. You know why they square? They have four sides that all the same and four corners that all the same, and that makes square. Okay, that square-shaped pile of cookies. This here, these cookies, not square-shaped like those, these triangle-shaped cookies. And you know why they call triangles? Because these have three sides, see, three, and three corners, or points, as some people call them. Okay, so much for triangle-shaped cookies. Ooh, they look nice. Okay. And this here, this is traditional cookie. This circle-shaped cookie. And circles don't have any sides. Okay, now me put that down. Aha! Now Cookie Monster going to test to find out which shape best for cookie taste. Aha, and know what kind of test? What kind of test is a taste test? Oh, me love this test. Okay. Now, me start with the square-shaped cookie. Good texture. Delicate aroma. Cotton throat. Now, triangle. Triangle-shaped cookie. Yes, light, good, obviously vintage. Now, a circle-shaped cookie, this one should be the best, it's classic. Well, it's pretty good. Me still not make decision. Well, got to keep taste testing. See, try square. Good to triangle. Circle. Cookies. Well, after much thought, me arrive at decision. Me know which shape me like best for cookies. Tummy shaped. Me got tummy ache. Bye bye crumbs.